Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 13. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is greater than 13, so we cannot take it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9. Subtract, 4 will be left. We did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 400. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 6 and 40. So 6, 6 times is 36, right? So we can try 6 times, 66 into 6, we can try, and it will be 396, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 396, subtract, 4 will be left. Now 66 into 6 we did, so add 4th. So 66 plus 6 will be 72 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 400. Now we can write 0 here and 0 here, it will be 400 again. 720 into 0 we did, so add both. So 720 plus 0 will be once again 720, but one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 40,000. Now compare this 7 with this 40. So 7 5 times is 35, right? So we can try 5 times, 7205 into 5, we can try, it will be 36,025, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 13 will be 3.605. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 13. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.